Who's that Pokemon? It's Latios.
Gabriel here for another Pokemon Alpha Sapphire. On my last video, I challenged Wallace, won my 8th and final badge, and I got my Pokedex upgraded to Natural Pokedex. So yeah. Anyway, on this video, I'll show you something, a surprise. So, first, I gotta go to the Pokemon Center. You get to see the Aeon Flute again. Alright. I'm gonna fly to Powerburst City. Right there. Powerbird City. Look at that! Someone unexpected's there. So, I'm gonna talk to her. There are many types of Pokemon. All types have their strength and weakness against other types. Some battles will be easier or harder based on the types of your Pokemon. Alright, she's not the one. It's her. Good evening. You must be Gabriel. I've got a mystery gift here with your name on it. Here you are. Gabriel obtained an Aeon ticket. That's right. An Aeon ticket. Because on this video, I'll be going to Southern Island to catch the other Aeon Pokemon. And this is the Aeon Ticket event, showing you how it's like. What? Oh my! That gift you have is an Aeon Ticket, yes? You can take a furry to the Southern Island where the Aeon Pokemon live. I heard that Norman, the Pelipper gym leader, knows how to take that furry. We look forward to serving you again. Alright, you heard the lady. Gotta go to Norman. And to go to Norman, you gotta go to the gym. Yeah, I hear you. Alright. Get close enough to him. Gabriel, be sure you go and visit your mom from time to time. I'm going to stay here and redouble my training. I would bother me as a trainer to not average my lose to you, Gabriel. Huh? Is that an Aeon ticket you have there? It's been a good 11 years since I last saw a ticket like this. The Aeon ticket is rewarded to those who have earned the right to tread upon the soil of Southern Ireland. In short, it is rewarded to those who can wield Mega Evolution thanks to their bonds with their Pokemon. The Mega Bracelet that glitters on your wrist there. Proof that you are capable of using Mega Evolution. That seals it. Come with me, Gabriel. Alright. Ruby's gonna take me to a little trip here. A furry to Lilico. Oh, that ticket. Are you the one who brought a weird ticket? The place you're trying to go to is a small island in the south end. Nobody knows what will happen there. I'm so excited that I want to dance a hornpipe. Hop right on the boat. Alright. I'll be waiting here. Take care out there by yourself, Gabriel. I have faith that you're up to the task. Alright, Norman, have faith with me, man. Well, I would say Dad. Alright. Let's drop anchor. We made it. Alright, this be Southern Island. If you want to turn rudder for Slateport again, just come and say the word. I'll be waiting here. If you all can remember this on my earlier videos, yeah, Timako was here too before, but I don't have to worry about them anymore because their plans come to an end. Alright. There it is, Latios. Alright. People do say before catching Latios, a case of a screw up. So why not do the same? So I'm gonna save. Save up last time. There you go. Alright, now I'm ready to catch Latios. On my earlier video, yeah. Way earlier video, we came to Southern Island, it's because of Latias. And I got Latias. So, on this one, it'll be Latios. So, I'm ready. Let's do it, Latios. Sean. I don't know how to say it, just presuming it's Sean. There it is. Latios. Yeah, and I did train, so now all my Pokemon's on level 100. So good for me, right? Alright. I do want to use Metagross. There you are, Metagross. Alright. Hold back. Because my Metagross is super strong. There you go. Oh, you're so kind, Latios. Sadly, it's a waste to move now because I'm not damaged. Alright. Start a Pokeball. So Pokeball go. Oh! That's what I call bad luck. All right. Now is the time to use heel pulse if necessary. Pokeball, go! Yeah, Latios is getting stubborn right now. It's acting stubborn. Well, thank you, Latios. But you're still gonna get catch. Kind or not. Alright, another Pokeball, go! One, two, okay. Getting a little better, but not good enough. Hold on, Pokeball, don't let me down now. I need Latios in this ball, or any ball, I don't care. Just want to catch Latios. Alright, and it paralyzed me. How about that, folks? I'll deal with that real soon. Alright, Pokeball! Don't let me down! You almost sucked it in. Well, one. Alright. Stubborn Pokemon right now. It's acting stubborn. Refuses to be in the ball. Alright. Doesn't heal status. That's what's sad. Alright. Pokeball, go! Maybe I should try a Great Ball this time. Yeah, this ain't working. This ain't working. Alright. I'll try a different ball. Let's try, Great Ball. Alright, Great Ball. You're up. So let me down now. And let me down, alright. You see how stubborn Latios can get? That's alright. Latios will get capped, like it or not. Come on, Latios. Dragon Breath, oh no. You already paralyzed Metagross, you don't need to paralyze it some more. I got tons of Great Balls, so it has to work sometimes. Come on, Latios, what's up? What's the deal? You hate Great Balls or something? Gonna keep using Dragon Breath. Doesn't matter now, you paralyzed it. Nothing else bad you can do to it. Yeah, this is gonna be a while. I was thinking maybe if I caught Latios a little, faster, I would show Mirage Island with it, but if that's gonna take this as long, then it won't be on this video. So close, Latios! He's still fighting over this. You're so weak, what? How much strength do you got left to fight over a ball? Alright, come on. That's Latios. Almost caught. More dragon breath. As I'm saying that if it takes this long to catch Latios, I'm going to have to separate Mirage Island and compose it a little longer. Or I probably could do it on my next video. Who knows? I might consider doing just Mirage Island, but at least showing one. Because I really want to get through Victory Run and finish up the story here. And I don't want to be lost in traps. So, you know. Come on, Latios, what gives? Still fighting? Do I have to upgrade the ball to Ultra? Alright, let me try Ultra. I don't know what gives with Latios. Got tons of Ultra Balls as well. Ultra Ball has to work. Upgrading to Ultra Ball now. There you go. There you go. There's Latios. There we go. Latios will only open its heart to a trainer with a compassionate spirit. This Pokemon can fly faster than a jet plane by folding its four legs in minimized air resistance. Cool, and it's an Eon Pokemon. And Latios is always a male, so it's always a boy. No nickname. Alright, box one. Alright, there we go, the Latios. There's something on the ground here. Gabriel obtained a soul dough. Ooh, I love those soul dough. That powers up dragon type Pokemon. Alright. There's Southern Island again, the second trip. But this time, Latios. Alright. I might show the Mirage Island real quick before ending the video. It's just depending how long it takes, but it took a while for Latios to get catch. So yeah, let's talk to the soldier here. Where is he? There he is. You wanna head back to Slateport, do ya? Yeah, I do. Ahoy! Let's be off then. Alright. Oh, ship noise. Okay. There you are, Norman. Welcome back, Gabriel. So, you actually managed to find it at Southern Island. The Eon Pokemon. Well then, should we head back to the gym? Sure, Dad. Your meeting Latios is no less than a miracle. Don't let such a precious gift go to waste. I hope you'll continue this journey of yours with just as much zeal for Pokemon as you've shown so far. Alright, there it is. The event for the Eon ticket. Gabriel, who you'll overcome, even your own father. Like who? What a stunning turn of events. Alright, I think I can fit in the Mirage Island, and then on the next video, Victory Road. On the next video. So let's take a little trip in Mirage Island, whatever's available. So that was very exciting, catching Latios. Alright. Let's see what island's available. Show off one of the islands at least. What's this? Okay, yeah. Well, I see something. Alright. I'm gonna see the birds. Alright, just quick for the birds and then to the island. Swablu, okay. I got Swablu already. Alright, and it's a female Swablu. No need to catch another Swablu. Alright. This is Mirage Cave. I'll show it off. Go to Mirage Cave. And then wrap up the video from there. Mirage Cave. This is a cave? I don't see why it's a cave. Oh, there. That's why. Okay. Let's check it out. What kind of Pokemon are in here? Gotcha. And you are... What is this Pokemon? Ooh! Okay, it's a drill Pokemon. Okay, there it is. A drill Pokemon's in this cave. That's pretty awesome. Alright. I know I didn't catch it. I will catch it. Alright, any more Pokemon in here to scoop out? Oh, the same one. Okay, there's the same one. I can catch it. This is following me. It's the same one I encounter. Isn't it? Or maybe the other one was in level 38. This is in level 36. Alright. Is it only this Pokemon? Can't be just only this Pokemon. And if you smash any rocks, you'll encounter fossils. I can't show you that because I don't have any Pokemon that has Rock Smash. Yeah, see? I don't have any Pokemon that has Rock Smash, so kind of got rid of it. Ooh! Dino! Alright, a Dino! A lot of females in this cave. Why am I encountering females? Too many females. Alright, I encountered Dino. Alright. I'll do one more encounter and then heal my Pokemon and wrap up the video. Alright. One more encounter. Another Dino. I hope you're a male. You better be a male. And you're a female! How about that? I'm gonna get out of here. Alright. I'm gonna go to the Pokemon Center, heal Metagross. The Metagross got paralyzed from Latios. And then wrap up the video from there. But I hope you like Mirage Cave. One of the mirages to go. Alright. A lot of eons flute related. A lot of eon stuff related on this video. Alright. That was pretty awesome. Yeah, I'll do that in a separate video, just not now. Not now. I'm just looking for a Pokemon Center here. Which one close by? Route 123. I'm gonna go to Pacific Log Town. Alright, just go there. Heal my Pokemon! Wrap up the video. Alright. Oh yeah, there's something right there. Let me go get it real quick. Kangaskhan Knight. Alright, there it is. Kangaskhan Knight. Alright. Well, good to have that stone. One of Kangaskhan's in this game you can get. Not gonna worry about that right now, though. Well, that was exciting, right? Alright, let's heal. There's Mr. Fisherman. Come on, Nurse Joy. And I got all night. Alright, there you go. Let me get out of here. Alright. And stand in the sign. Well, I hope you enjoy the Eon Ticket event. Me catching Latios. Got to check out one of the Mirage, where I got Mirage Cave. And got one of the Megastone Kangaskhan Knight. That's pretty awesome. Anyway, on my next video, So, that's where I'm going to go on my next video as I continue more Pokemon Alpha Sapphire video. But I'm glad you enjoy me catching Latios. Got to check out the Mirage Cave, one of the Mirage areas. Check out what kind of Pokemon are there. I know I didn't catch them. I just don't want to be bothered right now catching them. I will catch them for some point. But for right now, I just want to focus on heading out to Victory Road. Because that's where I'm going on my next video, to Victory Road. And you saw in the behind that you saw where to find Kangaskhan Knight behind this sign behind me. Anyway, Victory Road on my next video of Pokemon Alpha Sapphire. Until then, I'll talk to you on the next Pokemon Alpha Sapphire as I take on Victory Road. And then after, the Pokemon League. I'm very excited to show the Pokemon League off. But anyway, Victory Road on my next Pokemon Alpha Sapphire. Until then, I'm glad you enjoyed the Eon event video. Talk to you on my next Pokemon Alpha Sapphire. Talk to you on my next video. Bye.